the same attacks on multiracial societies, the same attacks on the rule of law, the same attacks on democracy. They're verbatim the same. Why was the Republican Party in America so ripe to parrot?